But the problem is that too many of us are choosing to live in carnality instead of operating in divinity. And I say that because every time that we as believers get in a tight situation, every time someone gets on our nerves, we want to fight somebody. Or we want to go to cussing. We want to go to plotting how we can get evil with somebody. But the only problem with that is that nature is supposed to have died when you confess the Lord Jesus Christ. And if you are still looking to get even with somebody, you are operating in the carnal nature, and you have not understood the divine nature, because the divine nature will have you doing things in your flesh you don't even want to do. The divine nature will have you blessing those that curse you. The divine nature will have you putting food on the table for those that try to kill you last week. The divine nature will have you blessing and praying for folk you know don't mean you any good. It's because you've left the carnal nature and you are operating in the divine nature. Am I in the right house today? Is there anybody in the church of God that understands that I can't do it the way I used to do it? I can't operate the way I used to operate. But because I say I'm a child of the Most High God now, I've got to put down my old dirty tricks. The Bible says that when I was a child, I thought as a child. I acted like a child. I